Good evening. Presenting Daily Wrap-up. Today, markets opened in a gap up with a huge buying in the market heavyweight ITC on account of GST implementation. Positive global cues helped the market to sustain its gains, leading to a firm closing above the 9600 levels. Nifty closed at 9615, up by 94.10 points or 0.99%. On the sectoral front, all the sector indices closed in green, while FMCG stocks leading the gains. PSU Bank, Media, IT, Financial Services Bank, Private Bank and Pharma indices were the underperforming the Nifty, while FMCG, Metal, Realty and Auto were outperformed it. On the stock specific front, Infratel, IDC, Hindalco, HR Motors and VEDL were the major gainers of the day, whereas HCL Tech, NTPC, Tata Motors and Lupin were major losers of the day. Advance and decline ratio in the Nifty stood at 36:14, one stock remained unchanged. On the global front, Asian markets closed mostly in green as the PMI data beats the street estimations. Nifty has immediate support around 9540 levels and next support is placed around 9440 levels. And immediate resistance is around 9630 level and next resistance is around 9700 levels. Thank you.